Welcome to Knowledge Summarize. Today is a great day, so we will share with you, who is the top 5 richest person in Japan? If you appreciate this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Japan is third largest economic in our world. In 2020, the population of Japan is 126 million. Some of them are live in wealthy. That's why, now we're sharing with you, who is the top 5 richest person in Japan? Let's start. 5. Takahisa Takahara. He is a CEO of Tokyo listed diaper maker Unicharm, which his father founded in 1961. Back in April 1991, he joined the company. After that in June 2001, he promoted to president. Until June 2004, he accomplished it, to become president and CEO. His source of wealth is personal care goods. As in 2020, he has 58 years old, with his $5.9 billion net worth. 4. Nobutada Saji. Nobutada Saji is chairman of beverage powerhouse Suntory Holdings, which was founded in 1899. He educated at Koyo Gakuin High School. After that, he graduated with the Bachelor of Economics degree from Keio University. He was promoted to Chief Operating Officer and Executive Vice President of Suntory Holdings in 2016. In 2014, Suntory bought purveyor of Jim Beam and Maker's Mark Bourbon in $16 billion. As in 2020, he has 74 years old. His source of wealth is beverage with $9.4 billion net worth. 3. Takamitsu Takazaki. Takamitsu Takazaki is honorary chairman and founder of Keyence, a supplier of sensors and electronic components for factory automation systems. He stepped down as chairman in March 2015. But remains on the board of directors and as honorary chairman. More than 50% of revenue, sales to customer outside Japan. In 2020, he has 74 years old. His source of wealth is sensors with his net worth $21.7 billion. 2. Masayoshi Son. Masayoshi Son is a Korean-Japanese billionaire technology entrepreneur, investor and philanthropist. He is the founder and chief executive officer, CEO, of the Japanese holding company SoftBank, CEO of SoftBank Mobile. He's also chairman of UK-based Arm Holdings. Masayoshi Son was born in Tosu, a city in the eastern part of Saga Prefecture on the island of Kyushu, Japan. He graduated from UC Berkeley with a BA in economics in 1980. His source of wealth is internet telecom, with $22.5 billion net worth. 1. Tadashi Yanai. Yanai was born in Ube, Yamaguchi in February 1949. He attended Ube High School and later Waseda University, graduating in 1971 with a bachelor's degree in economics and political science. Yanai built and runs Tokyo-listed retail clothing empire Fast Retailing, parent of the Uniqlo chain. While other brander include Theory, Helmut Lang, J Brand and GU. His source of wealth is fashion retail with $25.1 billion net worth. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and click the button subscribe.